Srila Prabhupada is coming.
Infected by the Bhagavata, they do not know what is the meaning of life, neither any mystery. People are becoming affected by this Bhagavata. Therefore, in this Western country, they are turning no material enjoyment, no spiritual knowledge, simply in that. deeply develop Krishna consciousness, that the process of hearing Srimad Bhagavatam 1.2.19 Krishna, it is simply practice the process, learning about Krishna. Then gradually, the darkness of ignorance and passion, it disappears. Srila Prabhupada Marjana, Bhava Mahadava Vinipapanam. We are suffering in this material life on account of these three modes of material nature, especially the modes of passion and ignorance. So here is the process, how to get out of these modes of passion and ignorance, especially also material goodness. Sometimes material goodness is also a cause of bondage. A person falsely thinks that now I have become a Brahmin or I have got a sacred thread, therefore my goodness is finished. Now I can do anything, it doesn't matter. That is also another moment. You have to still advance. Even if you, the Brahmin, actually Brahmin does not think like that. That because I have got this sacred thread, my business is finished. We offer this sacred thread, but don't make your business finish there. There is further progressive life. After becoming Brahmin, one has to become a Vaishnava. This process of Krishna consciousness is that we shall initiate several disciples. The first initiation and the second initiation. The first initiation is to give chance of chanting Hare Krishna. The beings are there and the initiated members will advise to refrain from sinful activities and in pure heart chant Hare Krishna. Not in pure heart, heart is already polluted, but offenseless. There are 10 kinds of offenses that will be spread. The first offense is rule of Jnana, Sri Sastra Nindanam. There are 10 kinds of offenses. Or some of our disciples are going to be initiated. They should always remember how to avoid the offense. Of course, in the beginning, the offenses are there. But if you try to avoid them, then there will be namabhas. Namabhas means almost pure chanting of the Lord. That is called namabhas. And if you attain the stage of namabhas, you become immediately liberated. And then, when you can chant the Shuddha holy name, pure, uncontaminated by the material mode of this, then you develop your love of Krishna. So here it is stated, Rajastama Bhava. We are afflicted with three kinds of the modes of nature. So, out of the three, the two are very dangerous. What are they? Rajastha, passion and ignorance. The whole material world is going on the basis of these two qualities, passion and ignorance. What are the symptoms of passion? Kamalobhava rastajini. Too much attraction for sense gratification. This is called passion. And low greediness, not satisfaction. Now, we are coming from a cottage, very nice cottage, self-sufficient, little land also, growing vegetables, nice cottage, very warm, there is no need of air conditioning. We can live very simple life anywhere, any part of the world. There are so many jungles. You cut one or two trees, and in the block you can make a little cottage. And after the trees being cut, the land becomes open. So you can utilize the land for growing food grains or pasturing ground. And if you have got cows, food grains, vegetables, and a cottage, then where is your economic problem? Where is your economic problem? Live peacefully in the open air, get sufficient milk, all vitamins, and vegetables full of vitamins. A, B, C, D, and to get vitamin. To get nice life and save time for chanting Hare Krishna. This is that. We are trying to introduce in this new Vrindavan followers. This simple life. But the Kamalobhava asceti. We can live very simple life, but because we are infected by the Rajagun and Tamagun, we require the pigeon holes of Sai Prabhu. Unnecessary. Unnecessary. Why? Your time is so valuable that you cannot get back your life, one day of your life, or one moment of your life, by paying millions of dollars. What is the day today, 20th? 21st. Now, the 20th July 1924, which is part of our life, it cannot be returned. Even if you try to bribe material nature, millions of dollars. What is gone is gone. Therefore, Chanakya Pandit said, a very good moral instructor, Aisha Chanayi Koti, Nalabhra, Sarna Koti, even the moment of time, he cannot get back by payment of millions of golden coins. There is nothing. Sachit Hidatthakamanita Kanghanitakurita. It's such valuable time, you simply wait. Then just calculate what is your loss. From monetary law. One moment of your life cannot be returned by millions of dollars. Therefore, our Rupa Goswami also teaches, Abhattha Kalasyam, a Krishna conscious person should see whether my time has become wasted, whether I am utilizing my time, the short duration of my life, properly. All Krishna conscious persons should be vigilant to see that the time is not wasted. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu therefore advises, Kirtaniya Sadahari Dinadhishani Jena Tarurati Sahishuna Amanina Manadina Kirtaniya Sadahari. We are therefore interviewed, chanting Hare Krishna 24/7. I am glad to see all the devotees that carrying the beads. That is a nice practice. It must be. Chant Hare Krishna, 24 hours while walking, still means sleeping. If you practice, sleep also you chant Hare Krishna. That is possible, it is not impossible, it is fact. So, the human life, if you want actually peace and prosperity, as it is stated, Chita iti ranavidham, sitam sattri prasidati. You have to yourself always in the satoguna, the more good land, brahmanika, platform. Satva, sama, dama, siddhikha, arjava, jnanam, vijnanam, asitam, brahma, karma, salava. So, those are when we initiate as brahmins, the most of the otherwise, what is the use of taking a sacred thread? No, don't think by simply having a sacred thread that the business is finished. No. They should be practiced how to keep yourself on the platform of Satogo. That platform of Satogo can be maintained when you are engaged in devotional here we say, Siddhasthate Prasidhate, simply being situated on the platform of good land, you'll be happy. Prasidhate, you'll feel happiness, because there will be knowledge. But the bhakti process is so transcendental that by discharge of devotional service, you will be far above the satogun. Satogun, that is material, good quality. But this material good qualities can be contaminated sometimes, because the material nature is very powerful. Very, very fast. Therefore, sometimes we see that those who are not sticking to the principles, they fall down. Immediately, the material nature is grabbed, slipped on it. But if you remain fixed up in devotional service, then you go above the satogun. That is also stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Maan chabya vicharini bhakti yogi najasi bhakti sagunan samatita edan brahma bhuyaya karte. So, we are introducing this process to become directly a pure devotee. Pure devotee. Devotee, pure and impure, yes. Impure means those who are still contaminated by these three qualities, sattva-guna, rajo-guna, tamo-guna. And pure means above. No contamination. So, take direct. Because in this age, it is very difficult to go step by step. Life is very short. You do not know at any moment. Material world is full of danger. especially in this age. Prayano alpaya ayusha karo vasthu nidana. Manvya samanna matayo manna bhajya upadhuta. This is the position. Almost everyone of us, we have got very short life, duration of life. Although in this age, the standard of life should be 100 years, but with one to live, it is reducing. On account of sinful activities, the duration of age is reducing, memory is reducing. Therefore, the shortcut policy to make our life successful, as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has introduced and instructed, that Parama Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam Sri Dharatmana Marjanam Mama Mahadavasini Pratanam Sriya Kailava Chandrika Vidaranam Vidyavadu Jeevanam Anandamuri Vardhanam Pratipadam Purnamrita Ashradhanam Param Vijayati Sri Krishna Sankirtan. Sri Krishna Sankirtan will give you life. So those who are going to be initiated, they must try to avoid, not try, they must. The 10 times of offenses, then the pure name will be manifest. Then you try to chant more and more and more. This is the effect. So, actually, we want peace and prosperity. Because we are part and parcel of Krishna. Krishna is full of prosperity. And why we should be not in prosperity? It is the material context. So, Kamalu Bhada, the material contemplation name, unnecessarily lust. Unnecessary. But if you practice our this unnecessary desire for sense gratification, will be reduced. Bhakti parasanu bhava viraktyam natasya. Bhakti, devotional life, is so nice. As and as you advance in devotional life, you become disinterested, practically no interest in material life. That is the test. That is the test. Srila Jamunacharya says, Yadavadhi mama chitta krishna padara vinda nava nava dhava ranta maasit Tadavadhi vatanari sangame svartamane bhavati mukhavitara krishna mishtivana. So, here in the material world, the highest pleasure is sex. Everyone, not only human society, dog society, cat society, bird society, they are all are for sex. Janavai punadi dhyamedi sukham nipi chamti. The most abominable happiness. That is the first class happiness in the material world. But if you engage your mind in Krishna, Jadavadhima Majitta Krishna Padaru, Jamunacharya, you are the king. So he says from his practical experience that since I have engaged my mind on the lotus feet of Krishna, Navanavadhamaran Tumasi, and increasing every moment, transcendental mellow, new and new. From that time, Bhadurari Sangami Smartamani, when I think of sex life, I go away. Immediately, I spite of this is the test. The more you advance to Krishna consciousness, you forget the topmost pleasure of material life, that is it. So, the sex life is back, raja, calm. So here it is said, tadaradustamobhava. The result of passion is such kama and lobha, no satisfaction. So, spiritual life means above all these things. You cannot say that you have all the qualities of rajastamobhava, lusty desires and greediness, and still you are advancing, that is hypocrisy. That is not spiritual life. Spiritual life taste is kama lubha dharam.